Destiny fans rejoice. A source close to development leads at Bungie took to social media this weekend and confirmed widely held fan theories regarding the series' big baddie, The Witness. The Witness is ancient, perhaps even older than the Traveler itself, and it's suffering from super constricted sphincter muscles. Its anus is so fastened that all of its steamboat farts have to volcano out the top of its head. During a recent Q&A session on Reddit, Destiny 2 developers addressed questions from longtime fans about the game's enigmatic antagonist, The Witness. According to the developers, The Witness is obsessed with reaching the Traveler for the singular goal of exploiting its advanced technology to fabricate a distinctive jut to its weak chin. While many fans have noted that The Witness is typically seen wearing a cloak that conceals its lower face, the developers revealed that they based the character model on none other than the legendary Top G himself.
Did you know these facts about Bungie's Destiny 2? Destiny 2 was released in 2017 and is the sequel to Bungie's original Destiny game. It has over 50 million players across all platforms, which is almost as many players as your mom. Did you know that the alien race known as the Cabal are a major antagonist in Destiny 2 and their ruler, Emperor Kallus, is a master manipulator and master strategist? Also, the Hive are a mysterious and ancient race of aliens who have been seen worshipping the Traveler, an object of immense power said to have been destroyed long ago, but not as much as I destroyed that sweet, sweet candy last night.
Did you know that Destiny's new Lightfall expansion introduced a playable subclass known as the Void 2.0, which has unique abilities and supers? Bungie promised that Lightfall will be a defining moment for the franchise, leaving a lasting impact, much like meeting the sweet, sweet candy boys was the defining moment in your life.
Like the dangerous game I was playing there. I wasn't sure I was gonna make it. Oh, okay, I just have to repeatedly shoot them in the head 100 times.
Platform.
There, and stop them.
I'm fucking with you. God damn it. Yeah, sure is nice having an extra person around here.
Oh,
God damn. You know, the only rule is to not get too close to him, and I violate that every single time. Oh, fuck me. I just leapt right over the edge. Come on. Fuck.
The Vex portal is clear. Let's follow those taken and remove them from the system.
Guardian, I'm not sure if this is because of the taken. A lot of weird claims from Cloud Arc
systems.
Screams, weird voices, nightmares, demons. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Dale. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible.
Hopefully, we in the Matrix?
Getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will shake all that weirdness out of the system, too. Hopefully.
It's in the computer. What the fuck? Oh yeah, you can shoot the balls. Man, my stuff does no damage.